Good morning, it's Tia here. I am on my way to BJ's. I'm gonna get a few things for Thanksgiving as well as a few things for the house. I also have to run to a couple of stores to get a couple of things for my Vlogmas video. I'm currently working on that, so I'm so excited because you guys know, and if you do know me, you guys know I love me some Christmas. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that and try to do as much as I can while I have a sitter, and stay tuned. BJ's now. I am like so tired. I've been running on like no sleep. But I'm determined to get things done now while I can, because I'm always running with my munchkins and it's like I get the bare minimum done. So I'm gonna get some things done and see you soon. And the fun part, of course, I have to get some Pampers for the Kaiser. Oh, I cannot wait until all of them are potty trained. Jeremiah's pretty much there. It's really just the two little ones now. So the day they are all potty trained is the day I will be partying. Okay. I'm gonna grab some Pampers cruisers. So I'm back from the grocery store and I just wanted to just show you guys the few things that I got. Don't mind this here. My kids actually won't let me get in the door without giving them a bag of chips. So that's why that's open. But I usually get the classic Lay's potato chips, the 50 count. What else did I get? I got a bag of chicken that will last me. What I usually do is I separate it and I'll make half one night, and then maybe another week or two I'll make the other half. Here I was able to get some free bananas. When I had a coupon, so it was buy some cereal and I was able to get some bananas free. And she was buying this whole thing. I usually get fresh fruit. I'm gonna try this frozen fruit for the kids. It's supposed to be good, last a little longer. The fresh fruit actually goes bad faster, so that's another thing. I got some frozen strawberries, Dole Bran. So, my kids are obsessed of strawberries, so they'll be excited about that. What else did I get? I got some pork chops here, some ground beef, and I actually love these things here, as well as my son Jeremiah. So we should enjoy these. Just a 16 count Del Monte cherry mixed fruit. These are good for on the go. What else did I get? A few other things, but just wanted to just show you guys my little grocery haul. And yeah, I got also got some of my favorite hot sauce. So I'll probably use this with the buffalo wings. But the chicken wings, she made me some buffalo wings one night. I also got some traditional Prego sauce. This will go with my ground beef one night. I'll probably make some spaghetti or big ziti. I also got a few other things, but I need to post everything. Just some water, some juices, some breakfast items. Some soups for this cold weather. So yeah, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. I have no idea how these taste, but I'm so excited to try these. They're grilled garlic and herb chicken skewers. They smell so good when I walk past the meat section. So I'm like, you know what? Let me try something different. It's not really different, but I don't usually buy these type of things. I usually just make them myself. So. Yes, son.
Papa.
Wear your shoes.
Yes, Papa.
You're a good boy.
Thank you, Papa.
Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.